down 14-15, and we just stuck with it. Ultimately, we eventually responded. JV, started taking over late. It's that time of the year. Y'all just willing to do whatever it takes to win every game.
Durant has struggled this postseason, shooting 32% from the field in his first two playoff games, but 0-for-10 in the second half of game two, which is the worst shooting half of his career. He's also averaging 6 turnovers a game, which is the highest turnover average through his first two playoff games of a postseason in his career. So, Stephen A., where does this leave Kevin Durant in your eyes?
Can't look at him as the best player in the world, which is what I've been saying for quite a while. I have never seen Kevin Durant look this bad. It's not about the performance. It's not about the fact that he scored for 17 overall. To some degree, it's about the fact that he's 0-for-10 in the second half. To another degree, Will Bond, it's about the fact that he looked shook. He looked rattled. And I never thought I would see something like that happen to Kevin Durant on the offensive side of the ball. It was an abysmal, embarrassing performance by Kevin Durant, and the Brooklyn Nets are on the verge of getting swept. Kevin Durant is still the best player in the game. They got harassed in the bad shooting, Stephen A. I don't care how great a player is. This is what happens. This is basketball. It's a series. It's not the NFL. I don't need to draw 400 conclusions from last night. Here's the conclusion. They better figure out how to set better screens. They better figure out how to pass the basketball. You look at all those clips that we have of KD. What's going on? He is in ISO mode. That has to stop. Where's the ball movement? He's going to figure it out. Greatness and legends. There's no question he's one of the great ones. We ain't debating that. But when you talk about legends, one of the reasons you look at some of those other legends was because of their ability to galvanize the troops. They look at you, and you are the one that galvanizes them. You are the one that holds them accountable. You ain't just making shots, putting up points, or doing your job. You're demanding that they do it and holding them accountable. We don't know if that's KD. And that's what we're on the verge of finding out.
You know who's had an issue with Stephen A. for years is Wanda Durant, Kevin Durant's mom. Last night, this is her on the sidelines up in Boston, and she's yelling at the officials here. Wanda Durant not happy, giving the refs an earful as her son struggled yet again, his team now down 2 games to none.